final. We have decided, as a band, not to wear purity rings anymore.
Yeah, you tell them, Joe.
Boys, I know you're tired, but the purity rings are important to the company's image.
We don't care about the company.
And you're gonna say that to the boss's face?
We aren't afraid of him.
Well, I hope you're right, because the boss is on his way here. Now.
Oh, Jesus, he's here. Boss is here!
Let's be strong, guys.
Hello, sir. How was your trip?
What's all this I'm hearing about not wearing the purity rings, huh?
We'll just leave you alone.
So, I guess we have some issues, huh?
We need to talk about something.
Oh, boy. I just love flying all the way to Colorado to hear about your problems, huh?
Look, we just want our concerts to be about our music and not about purity rings.
Oh, gosh, fellas, let me explain this to you one more time. You have to wear the purity rings because that's how we can sell sex to little girls. See, if we make the posters with little girls reaching for your junk, then you have to wear purity rings or else Disney Company looks bad.
Well, we don't want to be selling sex to little girls anymore.
The rings stay on.
Well, maybe we'll just refuse to go on stage. Woof!
You don't fucking talk to me like that! You little piece of shit! Get the fuck up! Get the fuck up! Now, do we have a problem?
No, sir.
No, Mr. Mouse. No, Mr. Mouse.
Oh, that's good, because I thought we had a problem for a minute there, huh? All right, now, get out there and make me some goddamn money, huh?
I said what, in the butt. You wanna do it in my butt? In my butt?
You wanna do it in my butt? In my butt? You wanna do it in my butt? In my butt?
Let's do it in the butt. Okay. It's okay if you have a little fight.
Don't you worry. I won't
fight. Not that hard. If you want it,
I'll give you power.
Just be gentle. I'm delicate like a flower.
Give it to me. Give it to me.
Oh, my.
In the butt. I said what? In the butt. You wanna do it in my butt? In my butt? You wanna do it in my butt? In my butt? You wanna do it in my butt? In my butt? Let's do it in the butt. Okay.
There's more people viewing it. This is going great.
Hey, Jimmy, what are you up to? Oh, hey, Eric. I was just trying to write some new jokes for my comedy routine. Yeah, well, you want to do something? I wanted to hang out with Stan and Kyle, but they're all pissed off at me for something, so I have to hang out with you. Sorry, Eric, but I really need to work very much. I haven't written a good joke in over a week. All right, well, maybe I can help you. You know, we can totally write some stuff together. Oh, well, sure. I've never really tried working with a partner, but let's give it a shot of risky. Let's see. I was working on this. Why does a squirrel swim on its back? To keep his nuts dry. No, that's not that funny. Let's try something else. A fireman and a Pollock are eating marshmallows. When
No, Pollocks aren't that funny, dude. Try something else.
So the Pope says, what are you, a stinking evolutionist?
Meh.
Here's some fruit, boys. Better for you than potato chips. Ooh, Jimmy, look out. There's a black widow.
Wow, thanks, Mom. You might have saved my life. Dude, if I'm trying to be creative, I can't eat fruit. Doesn't your mom have something more substantial to eat? You can check the freezer. There might be some frozen fish sticks or something, if you like fish sticks.
Yeah, I like fish sticks.
Wait a minute. Fish sticks. Fish sticks. Oh my God, it's so obvious. How did I never think of it before?
What, dude, you got something?
All right, just run with me on this, Eric. Say, Eric, do you like fish sticks?
Yeah.
You like putting fish sticks in your mouth?
Yeah.
Well, what are you, Eric? A gay fish?
Fish dicks. Oh, dude, that's funny as shit.
I think we're really onto something here. Let's try it out on the guys.
Oh, me, I think I'm falling in love with you.
Butters.
Whoa, hey, Eric.
Butters, guess what? I have a surprise for you.
A surprise? What is it?
It's so fucking awesome. You're gonna be so stoked. It's the best surprise ever.
Oh, boy.
You ready?
Yeah! Yeah!
Okay, just open your mouth and close your eyes and get on your knees.
Okay!
Hang on a second here.
How come I can't see?
Because then it wouldn't be a surprise, would it?
Oh, yeah.
All right, that's good. Okay, open your mouth, Butters. That's good, just like that.
Hey, wait a minute. This ain't a trick, is it? You're not gonna stick something yicky in my mouth, are you?
I swear on my mother's life, Butters, I am not going to stick anything yicky in your mouth.
Okay!
All right, you ready? All right, just, okay, open your, good, okay, here it comes. Just sit really still, okay? Here we go.
Butters!
Whoa! Hey, Dad!
Butters, what are you doing?
I'm getting a surprise!
Oh, my God! My only son reduced to this!
Hey, where'd Eric go?
Butters, how long have you been doing stuff like...